Yeah. the sun. It was really hot today. It was really bloody fucking hot. So, good. I think now it's below 30. Wow, thanks for that. All right, are you ready for some new stuff? Not some brand new stuff, but some new stuff. I don't ask, we just do it. Here we go with a mighty Soul Eater. We'll be right back. sorry for the cable. Okay, now it's time to do some new stuff from the new album Firestar. Here we go, within the realm of heavy, heavy metal. Come on!
¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Estás bien? It's not the best speech, but anyway.
Okay. Well, back. I forgot a cable. All right. So, are you ready for some more heavy metal? I think you are. Here we go with that. I think it starts. It's something with Blade. Hey! right, it's time to go back in time. Are you ready to break the curse with us? Hey, stop, stop. The kick is not falling, huh? Then we do it without the technique. No click. I think we can do it.
Stand up and raise your fist up high. Raise your fist. quiere ver a mi hermana dormir.
This is now a very special scene from the master.
You are drinking enough?
Sí.
Drink, drink water, very important. Especially if it's like this, very hot, like in Spain. So, are you ready to ride out to the wild, wild west? The gunslingers, the cowboys, the wounded.
No molestes más, Manuel, al loco.
Yeah. Well, the next song, we go back in time quite a bit, not so much. We go back to the Rise of the Hero album. And it's one of my favorite songs, tracks from this one. It's about a story in Japan. There's samurai swords and blood and everything. And a bride. And the song is called Revenge of the Bride. Oh, I don't stand this. Oh, I have to put the question again. Are you guys ready for some heavy metal? I said, are you ready for some heavy, heavy metal?
Yay!
I can't hear you!
Yay!
All right. Oh, Papia, right side, hello! Left side first, right side, silencio! Silencio! Heavy metal! Right side, very good! Heavy metal! Left side, also very good! Maybe a little bit better, better. Heavy metal! Heavy metal! Okay, difficult now. You do heavy metal, you do never die. So, heavy metal, never die. We try. Heavy metal! Right on! Now, we'll twist around. Heavy metal, never die. Heavy metal! Bravia! Grande! And now something totally crazy comes to my sick mind. Now for the last round, you're gonna do it all together! To go back to the old time.
Dice que tiene mucha sed. Es que sí, me voy a meter a traductor. Grábalo, grábalo.
We go back to the single of the unification album. Coming home.
Manda mala mierda. ¿Qué mierda me importa? Me da una curiosidad.
Come on!
como decía el Antonio Castillo, que la perdió con la de venir. Ya, yo
creo que sí. Porque si lo fuera sabido.
Pues sabe que es una de las personas que yo cuando la veo, se me abre el alma.
So, it's two more songs. And for this one, we go back in time quite a bit as well. Not as much as Unification, not to the Dark Assault, no. We'll go to the Condition Red album. And it's a time trip, Condition Red. Stay alive. in time to the very, very beginning. And it's the first song that any of you who's familiar with Iron Savior started listening from the very first moment on. This is the first Iron Savior encounter, I would say. The spectrum is as old as the song. It's 30 years old, but it's the spectrum from the very first tour. We still have it, still use it. Give the spectrum a hand. Oh, you don't understand. Yeah, okay. And of course, I'm talking about Atlantis Falling!